And you will know about that's his highest gain from his experience in the desert with the farming. That's the tribeagle, and that's his highness. Enjoy the show.
Wow.
There will be a light show right here, right?
Just here? من خيال سرى كانت الريح تجري من جنوب وشمال يوم ليلي بيكون غايه في الكرى احسن الشهور وحدي من شموخ الجبال ويفضح النور وجدي للذي ما ترى خبري يا ريالي عن صمود الرجال والكليلي وقولي باللي قد جرى يا نجوم الثريا هل اليك ارتحال يمكن اشوف فوق بعض اسم الشرى يا صراع اهل شعبي واهل شعبي مثال في الصبر والبطوله مجدي سطر
horse shoes over there, so they will come in alignment with the horse feet.
Sorry.
As you can see in the video on the ceiling, the tools they used to use back then to perform those diving trips were very simple, primitive, and unreliable, unlike the diving kits of
an infrastructure, transportation infrastructure in the city that will accommodate the growth of the city.
They used to bring patients from Africa to Dubai and treat them at the Dubai hospital. So they started bringing families and helping them. So at some point his hand said, you know, let's just go to them instead of bringing them so we can do more. So that was the story behind the move and how we started going international.
قفزنا قفزات في كل المجالات ولله الحمد.
The education that is available to all the people of Dubai and the Emirates, as good as it humanly could be, is more of solution providers where they are training the children to be global leaders, problem solvers, innovators, and so much more.
دبي أخذت منها كل شيء في الدنيا، أخذت منها لون البحر، أخذت منها إيقاع البحر، أخذت منها إيقاع البشر، أخذت منها جمال، جمال البيئة، روح البيئة.
The very diverse social fabric that represents the city provides an inspiration for us as creators.
دبي زاخرة بأنوار الثقافات، دبي هي حاضنة للفن والإبداع.
فيها كل الجنسيات وكل العقليات وكل الباكراوندز موجودة وبيتعلموا ويعيشوا ويتعايشوا مع بعض بطريقة أورجانيك حلوة رائعة.
If I was to write a book about the future of Dubai, it would be a city that continues to attract some of the brightest and most creative minds from all around the world to call this very ambitious city home.
أحس بيكون يعني بيكون عندها سيارة طبية وبنايات طبية وبعد أشياء إن ننتقل بسرعة بس 5 minutes.
المدرك بدأ في مشروع لينا راشد. We just have the two terminals in Dubai, which is Jebel Ali and Port Rashid. Today we have 83 terminals around the world.
Stories of him writing where Emirates Towers are today.